Okay, Piper, so this is our little deal. So, in here, you're gonna take cover right there in your bed. And I'm gonna take cover in this corner. No, Piper, you have to stay in your bed. This is our little deal. In a few minutes, if you stay in your bed, then in a few minutes, I'll give you a little treat.
Good girl, you understand.
Guys, so I'm gonna put on my face. I think it'll slightly open. I know, just leave it open if we can watch Piper, but we're gonna have to go all the way back there, even though it's a little bit of room right there. So we're gonna have to go back there. If the wind gets too bad like last time. New soap? They need to start using new soaps. That one's running out. Actually, let's unbox the soap right now. Yep, we got this. Yeah, it's the same thing. So, let's put this soap right here. Blend it up with another new soap here. Yep. Yep, it works! So basically, we all have a new soap. We can also use the Piper. You're doing good, Piper. You're doing good. Yeah, wow, all this whole stuff is going on.
Hey, we never used this for 4th of July! Dang it! Never used this for 4th of July! Why did we forget it?
Sorry, Piper, that you're sad that all this is going on. I lost all the people who are watching, and me are very scared too. We are all very scared. We're in this together, though, Piper. We're in this together. I know the way you feel, Piper. I was very scared when the wind got too bad on that time. It's okay, Piper. You're not in this alone.
Yeah, guys, thank you. Please subscribe to our channel.
Yeah, guys, Piper's right. Please subscribe to the channel, and you'll get a lifetime amount of entertainment and new videos every day on our channel. You will not regret it, guys. You will not regret it. I want ice cream, Puffy. Mama gave me the disease of the cold. Not the COVID, guys, but still, stay safe from COVID.
Oh, Piper, you're making me sad for you. Come on.
You look little puppy. I'm sorry. Guys, just looking at her face makes me want to cry. I do not like seeing Piper sad like this. She's very sad, guys. She's looking because she's hearing noises, but she knows that it's nothing good that's happening. Yeah. I really feel bad for our dog. She's yours, too. She's a part of the channel. She's all ours.
Guys, I'm getting too sad and emotional seeing Piper this sad.
It's cool to go over there. Why do not have to see that little adorable and emotional sad face? Let's get behind him so we can take cover. And basically,
we just have to stay here for like the rest of the night.
Guys, this is really, really, really bad. This is scary. What if it's gonna get that bad again? I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know.
This makes me mad looking at this. Because I forgot to use this 4th of July, which is like a month or two ago.
Dang it, why is it staying?
Phones are a little weird.
No, no, no.
Someone's gonna come and grab me. Okay. Let's stop making those little creepy child noises. Guys, nothing's happening, but I still want my dog to stay in here and be safe. But no, Piper, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Piper, you can't go. I'm sorry, you can't come out. I'm sorry, Piper, I know you're sad, but I'm sorry, but you cannot come out of the bathroom, Piper. I want you to be safe. Guys, we're gonna end the video, and I'll put y'all back on if any more bad things happens.